Alright, welcome back to, I believe it's episode 10 of Oxygen Not Included. So where were we? Did we fix our water issues? We kind of did. We got this dripping down here. Is that coming through these two pipes? Yeah. That's going into these two guys. I do want to run this bad. Yeah. I'm gonna draw a pipe here. Because what I want to do is I want to dribble the excess water back into my contaminated water pool. So what I basically want to do is I want to grab that. And after this goes into this guy, it's gonna split off over here. It's gonna go back all the way up here. It's gonna go above these guys. Above the shower system. And then it's gonna go up. Yes, just up here. Oops. And then I'm gonna have a dribble pipe all the way up there. And that's gonna make it so excess bad water goes back into my contaminated water pool. And I want to do the same setup with these guys. But first we're going to let them finish this basically. So we'll build another ladder up there. We'll put a tile down there. There's some good water down here, but that's fine. Why was I digging this? I don't remember. I'm going to cancel that for now. Oh yeah, sand probably. Okay. So I guess you can keep digging that out. The sand. Let's speed it up a little bit. They're sleeping right now, so that's fine. So that's gonna work like that. And then over here, I want to draw. Ah, I already fixed that. I fixed that last time. So I got excess water going back into my pool of water. That's perfect. Okay, so I thought that wasn't done, but it is. But I'm doing the same thing with my contaminated water. I could have just pulled it down into this guy, I suppose. Just slowly move the water. But this is fine as well. It's gonna work. So once that is done, we'll see a difference in how that handles, basically. But this is all set up. Showers are set up. That looks good. I kind of would like to have a better... Let's see. Yeah, they need to actually finish that as well. They'll get it done eventually. I'm sure of it. And I have more water to you. I can just move this pump to over here later. Once this is all drained. Alright, you can't get to that, I guess. We're gonna have to break this guy. We're gonna have to mop that up. There we go. Mop that as well. All of that done. That should be putting some of my contaminated water back into the pool, so I shouldn't lose as much water. Also, you gotta keep an eye on your pump in your contaminated water, because sometimes it stops pumping without any apparent reason, and when it does that, it actually just steals your water. So it doesn't put any water through the pipe, but it still eats up your water, so you're gonna have to keep an eye on that. Okay, so if you could finish this now, that would be much appreciated. Yeah, dig that sand out. I kind of need more... probably need more food. So let's go ahead and put some more planter boxes down up here. Then later I can expand this to the left as well. Because this is... Where's that coming from? Oh yeah, I'm pumping this gas out. That's fine for now. You can totally do that. And this guy is running a little bit as well, and he is also putting things into the plant room. So that is all good. Seems to be working. For now. How's my storage looking? Is it full? No, not quite. Ah, we did build it. And we can expand the storage down here, so that's all good. All is fine in the world. And I think we're producing enough power as well. These are kind of filling up slowly, but that's fine. Okay, so water is once again under control, I hope. Want to build this. So we'll have a look on it once it's done. Yeah, ladders doesn't need to be finished, I think. Well, it is finished now, so let's have a look on the water again. That's not pumping because you can't reach that, okay. Break this one for a little bit. I want to put it back though so it doesn't break. Okay, there we go. Now it should be working. Then you can rebuild that. I guess you can go in here and pick stuff up. That's fine. You'll lose a little bit of stress doing that. Or gain a little bit of stress. I'm gonna mop that up because I don't need that part. That's a lot of... that's not a lot of wasted water. It's a little bit of wasted water. That's fine. You can go ahead and mop that as well. And you can mop this crap as well. Just in case they want to go here and do stuff, they don't have to walk in contaminated water. Go ahead and plant these. So last episode was kind of hectic, but we got everything under control, it looks like. Yeah, this probably needs to be expanded eventually, but for now I think it's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and harvest that. Okay, let's see if we get a new narcoleptic one. Choose duplicate. Narcoleptic, there we go, finally. So we're gonna go ahead and print you. And you're gonna be assigned to this one. And by assigning that guy to a cot that is blocked off, after a narcoleptic sleep for the first time, he'll never go to bed during nighttime, so he'll keep working throughout the night. Wonder if I have any other ones that are narcoleptic. You're not gonna be that. You can be art. That's fine. So bay. Let's see. Stats. Duplicate, flatulence, mole hand, destructive. Soul. No. Chuanu. Did I check this already? Maybe I did. Rosalind. Maha. Maha is narcoleptic. Maha, I think that's the only one. Leia. And Ernest is our newest one, and he's narcoleptic. So it's Maha. So we need to build another bed for Maha. Another bed for Maha. And I'm gonna go ahead and break that one, because I don't need that. I don't think I need these anymore. And then we're gonna build a ladder up here. Take that. I'm gonna have to make a ladder, something like that instead. Take that, and then we're gonna put... I guess we'll put all of our beds over here. That. Put the tile there. Take that. Cancel those two. And then we can remove this guy afterwards. Do it like that. Yeah, that should do it. So we'll have two narcoleptic people. And that's good. So we can move this entire sleeping area to over here, but they want to actually use it. That's the key here. They will not use the sleeping area. Did I dig out all my sand? There's a little bit left over here. Go ahead and dig that. Is that sand? That's also sand. And there's some sand up here. I kind of don't want to dig this part out, but I'm gonna to anyways. Then I'll just block that off again. So that's all of our sand that we can get in this world, it looks like. Yeah, I think that was the last one down here. Yeah, that's all of our sand. So that's getting dug. So then I can just move my entire running area in a better location over here. It's gonna take a while to replace all the duplicates, but that's fine. So we only have two narcoleptics as of now. I guess we could go ahead and break this. Well, I'll let him finish the things first, I guess. I'll let him finish. But yeah, water is under control again. And the excess is going back into this. That's perfect. Maybe I need another pipe to do this one as well. I'm not sure. I'm gonna leave it like that. That's fine. I kinda wanna have another one to dribble from here. Yeah, I'm gonna change this up a little bit. I wanna have another pipe. I'm gonna break these ones for now. Let's go ahead and break that. Oh, let's cancel that. Break this one. I'm gonna go ahead and put another one of these down here. Then we'll dribble this pipe to up there. I wanna break it before the in this intersection. I think that would be a good idea to save some more water. I think that should work fine once you get it done. As you can see, it's kind of a blockage right here. Maybe I should just move that one. I don't know. Yeah, that should work neatly. Yeah, that looks way better. So I get more water coming back into my pool of clean water. So let's block that off again. Okay, are you about done with this? So we can wall it off again. Then I don't ever have to touch these guys later on. I'm gonna have to put in more bathrooms later. So I should have built this pipe differently, I guess, but so probably two showers would be needed and three bathrooms eventually. But that's fine for now. So yeah, you see, this is what happens. Well, actually, oh, okay, okay, that's not what happens. I just accidentally broke a wire. That's all. Because I didn't realize there was a wire in here. I didn't realize. It's all good though. And once we get this a little bit bigger, like once we expand this out a bit to the side, we'll probably do that next. This will be self-sustained, so they will actually, you don't have to manually harvest them ever. They'll just stay awesome forever. Because eventually after this stage, when they're harvestable, they turn into the next stage and then they drop the meal ice on the ground automatically. So you technically don't ever have to deal with that at all. Okay, so that is done. So now we can block this area off. Actually cancel this and sweep this first. Like that. And everybody's going to bed. And now everyone cancel. No, actually this guy can't. So you see? Yeah, who's awake? You're awake? Yeah. So Ernest, our new guy, who's a narcoleptic, sleeps during daytime and works during nighttime. Doesn't sleep in his bed because he can't reach it. You need to have a bed for him, but it needs to be unreachable. And then he'll just keep working through the night. And I want that for everybody eventually. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and break that one. I do not need that. I don't know why I have that. I think I was cleaning, because they waste a lot of sand, those guys. So try and limit how many of those you have. That's probably the best thing you could do. I also should probably wall this off with insulated tiles. Yeah, because the temperature over here is quite nasty. What kind of temperature are you pushing in? 15 degrees, that's perfect. Absolutely perfect. And yeah, you clean this area up so you don't have to go in there ever. That's good as well. But yeah, I want him to clean this mess up now. Bed beyond reach, yeah. You want that for all of your dupes. I'm gonna have 12 dupes eventually because that's a pretty perfect number. So 12 dupes with all bed beyond reach, that's what you want, because they'll keep working through the night, and since they're narcoleptic, they want to actually gain any stress levels from that. And this one we're just gonna move to over here later, probably down here, and connect all of these pools. Can drain that one as well. So we still have plenty of water to get. I don't know, I might need to expand this wall to a triple wall later on as well. Maybe. We'll see about that. We also haven't done the dining area yet, have we? We can do that over here instead, I suppose. Yeah, this should almost be self-sustainable as it is. Okay, let's see. Do we have an narcoleptic this time? No, no narcoleptics. Reject. I should have started that from the scratch, but I didn't know about that when I started this world, so I didn't think about choosing narcoleptic people. Sorry about the cough. I'm still a bit phlegm. What's it called? Phlegm. Phlegmy in my throat. That's fine though. Okay, clean that up please. Quickly now. Most of the dupes should be working on that, so we should be okay here. But yeah, the most stressful thing you can do to a duplicant is probably having them walk in contaminated water. That's one of the worst things for a duplicant, so try and avoid that as much as you can. I kind of feel like I should have pulled this pipe down here. That would have looked better. I don't know. We'll see. And the batteries definitely need to be expanded as well. We just do that on the sides of the hydrogen generator. Because two will fit here and two on that side, and then I can build another layer above them. So that should be good. That's probably something I want to look in. How much coal do I have? I have 30,000 coal, so I could put in a coal generator as well. Could just put these guys down here and create some more CO2 for this to pump. Pick it up. They're so slow. Cleaning is probably the slowest thing in this game. And since they can't level up their strength attribute, it's kind of silly, I think. But yeah, we'll have two night workers once this is all swept. So that's good, I suppose. If you'll continue sweeping, please. I don't know why you started doing that all of a sudden. Guess you thought that was more important. Yeah, once you're done, I'm just gonna block this areas off again to keep the hydrogen coming up there. Actually, we're gonna go ahead and build in there. I'm gonna build in there. And that should be good. Do that. I'll replace these tiles. I'll build tiles there. I guess we'll dig all of that copper, because we can. Should probably do that in here as well before continuing. Do that. Something like that, that's fine. Dig all of that out. All the way to over there, I guess. If you could get those as well, that would be amazing. Get all that, and then I'm gonna get that part as well. Still not done with the sweeping. That's fine. Oh wait, you're stuck now, aren't you? Don't be stuck, please. Okay, so that's done up here. Actually, I kind of want to get... that part as well. Sure. Sure thing. Yeah. Water levels are increasing. We're doing good. We're doing good. Not sure how I'm gonna reach all of these. Maybe I should cancel that for now. Build a few ladders down like that. Then I can reach all of that. I mean, I don't need to sweep this. I just like to have it clean, basically. We'll see. Keep working, please. You found food. Good for you. Good for you. I want to clean this area of ladders and stuff as well later, but... that's for later. I'll do that as well. Just prep this like this. For now, cancel that. Can't reach that, but that's fine. So now I have a lot of work queued up. So there's nothing to do but wait. I also would like to get some puffs. I don't think I have any yet. And I haven't really explored a lot of the areas around my base. But there might be some puffs. Probably down in this area, I would guess. I'm gonna go ahead and build two coal generators down here. And then we'll put a coal storage box right there. Actually, we can probably use like three of them. Because if they don't have to run, they'll work better. And that will produce more CO2 for this guy as well. So that should be good. And this is a pumping right now, probably because I'm digging all this and I'm releasing a lot of air into this area. This is gonna be fixed once I get to block this off again. Hopefully. cancel that one, that's fine. Not a ladder in here. Like that. Oh yeah, I can actually not reach that. Do that. So this will be consumable ore and coal. Coal and coal. And I'm gonna set this as at level 6, and that means they'll move coal from any other storage into these guys instead. So if I have coal in any of these, they'll grab that and move that to down here. And that's gonna give them easier access to fill the generators. So we're gonna work on that for a while now as well. And then they can get back to digging, and then they can get back to this so we can block that off. And then slowly we're gonna get 12 narcoleptic duplicates. Very slowly. The water is looking excellent. That's not draining super quickly. It is draining still, but not super quickly. Important thing is this is not draining quickly at all, because I have so much water coming back from my pipe systems. So that's perfect. And I'm gonna also set these guys to level... these are gonna be at level 9. So we'll prioritize filling that. So hopefully that will... yeah, it's increasing now. So they shouldn't ever need to run on the wheels again with this current power setup that we have. As long as these guys keep running. Yeah, you can fill these anytime now. That would be good. Can I set this sweeping at priority 9? So you'll do that first. What if I cancel it first? And then sweep at 9 and finish that so I can move on with my life, please. Oh, they are running. Okay, I guess these weren't full enough. I don't know, maybe I need a third coal generator. I think 2 should be enough, but I don't know. We'll see once these guys fill up. Okay, let's see. Do we have a narcoleptic? No. Reject. Yeah, they're still not sweeping that. Is that some sort of material they can't sweep? That's phosphorite. They probably can't sweep that. Okay, so never mind. Let's just wall this off then. They probably cannot sweep phosphorite. Because I feel like they should have by now, if they could. That's fine though. Break all of that. And then we'll assign our narcoleptics. So this is assigned to... Who did we have? Ernest and Maha, you were narcoleptics. So you get to sleep over there. And that means I can destroy this building as well. So we'll do that in the morning. I probably clicked those too late, so they're actually sleeping in their beds right now. Yeah, you're sleeping up here. It's gonna work though. Once, probably next night. Ooh, people are getting stressed. Leia and Saul. Saul and Leia. There we go. Get on there, please. Yeah, those are level 9. Would you please stay on that? Leia. Good. Good, 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 good. So yeah, stress is gonna start going away once we get more... more narcoleptics. Yeah, generally it's looking good. Are the batteries filling? Stored 480. Yeah, it's perfect right now. I'm not losing, I'm not gaining. With the two coal thingies. So that's a perfect amount, actually. I'm still gonna increase my battery storage, that's for sure. That's for sure. So we'll finish this, then we're gonna expand our food thingies. Expand the batteries. Build more bathrooms, probably. One more bathroom and one more shower, I think I would like to have. So that's on the agenda right now. Oh yeah, I'm gonna destroy this guy, because this is eating up all of my sand. I don't know why I have that in there, I don't need it. I mean, this door is destroying gases, so if any of this leaks in a little bit, it's not gonna be enough, because it's gonna get destroyed by the door. So don't use the air deodorizers in the current build. Because sand is a rare thing that you do want to keep around, so don't waste it, basically. Is what I'm trying to say. Don't waste your thingamabobs. Okay, is this one pumping? Yeah, that's pumping still. That's good. Right, I'm gonna save here and call that the end of the episode. Yes, please. Main menu. There we go. Right, so thank you so much for watching this time as well. If you enjoyed the episode, leave a like, leave a sub, leave a comment. Also make sure to follow on Twitter and follow on twitch.tv/CaptainCalavera. All the links are below the video. Have a great day, night, evening. Okay, I actually want to click that. Have a great day, night, evening, and I will catch you guys next episode. Bye-bye.